Welcome back to my videos. That was kind of weird. So today's video, I'm gonna be doing a makeup video, and finally, my very first makeup video on my channel. Besides my first video where I was telling you I had an obsession with makeup, that does not count. And for this one today, I'm gonna be doing my everyday makeup routine for when I actually wear a lot of makeup. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up, comment down below, video requests, or whatever you want to comment down below, and subscribe if you're not already, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. Bye!
So guys, first what I'm going to do is start with a clean face, because you need to have nothing on your face when you put on makeup, and then I'm going to put on my Cetaphil Moisturizing Lotion as basically a foundation primer, because it works really well as a foundation primer. So now I'm going to use my Dream Fresh BB Cream by Maybelline New York, and I'm just going to put a little bit on my hand and then blend it in with a big brush by Smashbox, which is actually a really good brush. Now I'm going to use my CoverGirl concealer, which is Ready Set Gorgeous, and put that underneath my eyes or on any kind of pimple scars or spots that I really want to cover up, because trust me guys, I have a lot. Now I'm going to blend that all in with my blender. Now I'm going to use my CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous Pressed Powder. That's from the exact same kind of line in CoverGirl, and it's actually a really good powder and I really like it. I'm going to blend that in with my e.l.f. Mineral Powder Brush. Now it's time for my eyes, and I don't know what that was for, because it was really random. I'm going to take my Maybelline The Nudes eyeshadow palette, and in that palette I'm going to take a super neutral color, like a really light and natural color, and I'm going to put that all over my eyelids. Now I'm going to take a darker color that's kind of like the same kind of shade, and I'm going to put that in the outer corners of my eyes, giving it kind of a smoky effect. And that's me singing, just to be random. Now I'm going to take my Maybelline Master Precise Liquid Eyeliner, and I love this eyeliner so much, it is the best, and that's the tip. And I'm going to do a quick line, a winged eyeliner, and that's me singing again, and I'm really weird. Time skip, hooray, that's my winged eyeliner, and I'm actually really good at it. Not to be braggy or anything, but it's actually pretty good. Now I'm going to take my Maybelline Last Sensational mascara, and it's not waterproof per se, and this is a new mascara by the brand, and it's actually a really good mascara. I really like it. It gives your eyes a really volumizing look, and it's really good. There you go. Now I'm going to take my Maybelline Brow Precise Brow Pencil with the little brush at the end. And guys, I have a lot of Maybelline products. Brows on fleek. Now I'm going to take my New York Color Lip Stain. And I'm going to line my lips with that and then put that throughout my lips. And I'm going to take my EOS Lip Balm and smear that across. Now to finish the look. just to be a little extra, I just chose an outfit. My shirt's from Urban Planet, my choker's from Urban Planet, and you can't see, but I'm wearing a floral skirt from Arrow.
Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching my video. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below video requests or whatever you want to comment down below, because I don't know what you want to comment. And if you're not already, subscribe to my channel because it makes me very, very thankful. And I hope you enjoy the video. Bye! I don't even know if she knows what for. She was running on shoulder. I already told you, trust and respect is what we do this for. I never intended to be next.